All right, guys, beautiful sell signal showed up today on the master indicator for a shocking 200 tick plunge in today's trading. So let's get into it, folks. There's no time to waste because there is so much I want to share with you today. All right. First things first, my name is Mark at Dino Trading. As always, it is great to be with you. What I like to do each and every day is share with you all of my live trades. I like to walk you through my thought process behind taking each and every one of the trades. And of course, we talk about a strong emphasis on risk management. Now, we all know that a lot of traders out there were waiting for just the right time to sell this market. And today, if you were trading volume, boy, did you luck out. Okay, we had a massive market plunge right from the opening bell today. And what I'm going to do in this video is show you how to use volume to participate in these moves. All right. So what you're seeing on the screen right now is today's live price action chart of the S&P 500. You guys know this is the global benchmark. This is probably the most liquid and maybe the most popular symbol traded out there. Yes, you can trade it on Forex, on futures, on stocks and options. Okay. In addition, what you're seeing overlaid on top of the chart is our proprietary volume indicator, green and red color band. All right. This thing does a phenomenal job of nailing the trend. When it's red, right, we look to sell it. And then later on today, I'm going to show you where it turned green here. All right, when it turns green, it's time to either close your short or maybe think about opening up a long. You understand? But for now, I want to get you dialed into all of the live trades that I took today. Folks, this is a system and a strategy that I've perfected, and there's only one chart pattern that we look for. Matter of fact, I heard from so many customers today who were able to nail this exact same trade that I'm about to show you. I mean, these folks literally crushed it today. It was great. Okay, so let me get you dialed in. All right, for those of you guys that are not in the know, let me get you dialed into what you're looking at. All right, so this green and red color band represents volume. It's as simple as that. When it's green, we want to play it to the long side. And when it's red, like it was today, we want to play it from the short side. It's very binary. I have gone out of my way, ladies and gentlemen, to simplify this trading system for anybody and everybody who wants to master day trading and speculating in the market. However, there is a very unique and special way that we look to enter trades, okay? We do not enter trades on the color change, right? Instead, we look to enter trades on very nice market pullbacks, what I like to call the retracement. And why do I like these setups? Matter of fact, why do my customers love this setup? Well, that's a very easy answer, folks. It's because retracements work, okay? Being able to take a trade on a retracement within the context of an already established trend, okay? To me, folks, that's the holy grail. And that's because retracements represent a high probability entry method to get into an already established trend. You understand? It is literally that easy. Okay, so anyway, let me get you dialed in. When I saw this retracement show up, man, this was about 15 minutes or so after the market opened today. And when I saw this retracement trade print on my chart, folks, I absolutely 100% had to pounce on this setup. So take a look at my entry, folks. You can see I went short the S&P 500 on two contracts today. I probably should have traded a lot more like I normally do, but today I just wanted to play it smooth. You can see I went short right when that retracement bar closed. The entry was here and the stop loss was here. One tick or one pip if you trade Forex above the signal bar's high. Now you guys know the spacing between these two lines represents the risk on the trade. And so what do I do next? Well, I do what I always do and what all my customers did today. We look for one-to-one risk reward to take some risk off the table. So take a look at that location in the chart where I dumped half my position. Can you see that? STP stands for short take profits number one. I dumped half my trade, was able to get to break even, folks. And when we do that, that allows us to get to break even by simply moving the stop loss, which is all the way up here, down to the entry. You understand? Because when you do that, you've locked in profits and you cannot lose on this trade. It's the best feeling in the world. But you know that when the market starts trending hard, it's like a runaway freight train. And the big money is made on the second half of the trade. So take a look right there, guys and gals. Can you see that? I dumped the second half of my position at about 3-1, I want to say, maybe like 3-1, 4-1-ish on the S&P today for a really nice, profitable trade. And if I go ahead and fit this back to scale here, squish this back in here, the question I always like to ask my people is, do you think that there's anything complicated that I showed you here with respect to this strategy? Like, do you feel you need a degree in applied mathematics or you need to be a rocket scientist in order to learn this system and learn this strategy? No. Of course not. I mean, folks, this is stupid simple. This is what I like to call red light, green light. It's a color-coded, mechanical, rule-based system that just makes sense, all right? And to be honest with you, man, I'm kind of kicking myself because even though I took profits here, Jesus Christ, look at how much money I left on the table, man. I easily left probably like another $2,500 on the table if I had just milked this trend for every tick, right? But what are you going to do, man, right? Sometimes I feel that, you know, you should be happy with being profitable on each and every day if you can. You guys already know that trading is risky and trading is hard. Only the most disciplined traders, which thankfully include a lot of my customers, all right, only the most disciplined traders are going to find success. And I feel that I've built an extremely powerful trading system and trading strategy that anybody can deploy and hopefully master on day one. Okay, and I'm not just saying that to blow smoke. This is the truth because I warned you 3 weeks ago. All right, go and look at the record. It's there. I warned you that the month of March was going to be insanely profitable. And so I want to say welcome and congratulations to all of my new customers. I'm so thrilled that I've been able to prove to you that the system works. And let's continue to keep going out there and nailing these beautiful trends in the market using volume. Guys, that'll do it for this video. If you'd like to get your hands on this powerful volume indicator, then get in touch, call, text, email, whatever's convenient, and I'd be happy to hook you up with a free one-on-one demo, really show you how this volume indicator is going to supercharge your trading. Guys, thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you on the next trade.